Hello everybody, this is Animals Healthcare, and as previous video I informed you that a volunteer has called me to inform to me about two mummy cats at the cat meat shop. So I am with my backpack now, and I'm going to the cat meat shop to rescue those two mummy cats. So let's follow me and we'll take them home. Let's go. So I'm with my motorbike now. And outside here is about 37 degrees. It's really hot, right? Okay, but I will go there as fast as I can. Let's go. Okay, I got them here at our guest house in my backpack now. Let's go. You can see that I'm really hot. My t-shirt's almost wet. Okay, let's get inside the room. Wow. I love the air condition. Okay, let's wait. Okay, it's really hot, and because of today my volunteer, she is busy, so just only me can work today. Hey, Andrew. So, we'll take them out right now. I know they are hot. Okay, let's take them out. Oh, mommy cat. It's okay. Wow. You can see them. Hey, they are really scared. You see that? Hey, Angel, just go out. Angel, don't come here. You will not like them. I know that. Let's take them closer. Let's get a closer look. Okay. You see that? Okay, I can open this one. It's okay, no problem. This is a orange and a white. Whoa! You see that? She still have the bell here, the necklace. Oh my god! So maybe someone. The thief, take them from the owner. Oh my lord, it's okay. Just lay inside. Wow, this is a white mommy cat and she has. Hey, baby. It's okay. Both of you are safe now. They look very, very scared.
Yeah, this is the white cat. You can see that she has a blue eye. Yeah, baby. Look at her face. She's scary a lot. It's okay, baby. I'm here. Everyone is watching for both of you and also your baby inside. It's okay. You want some food? Okay, I will take food for you. It's okay, okay? Yeah, this is Nutrien Gel. You want to take it? Baby? No, you don't want it? And you? Take it. It's for you. Come on. They doesn't want to eat because of they are still scaring, and my cat's house is still a new environment. Whoa. She's shaking. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. Calm down.
Okay, so after taking them to our guest house inside our guest room now, yeah, I'm feeling really cool because of the air pollution. That's great. And that's great for our kitten and cats, right? So, yeah. These two mommy cats are safe with me and with all of us, with our cats and kitten in my cat's house right now. So that's great, right? Yeah, good news. But of course, I think we still have to follow and check for their health, you know that? That's why I still have to put them inside the cage like this. But please understand this for me, because I have to separate them with the other kittens and cats because they are new members. I don't know exactly that during the time they live at the cat meat shop, they got any kind of virus or disease. So I have to separate them from other kittens and cats. But of course, I will still try my best to take care and to give them all of my best, okay? And I think we will check for them right now. They are very familiar with me. I don't know why, but they doesn't hisses or doing attract to me. So I think they love me. Let's take her here. Okay, we have the first one.
We have a necklace.
Yeah.
A pink nose.
But her smell, like the cat meat shop, is really dirty. And her bell, you can see that. Exactly. She's having baby. And I think she's going to give birth really soon. And I think tomorrow I will take them to the vet for checking, so we can know that exactly how many kittens inside and they have baby or not. But she healthy, I think so. A little bit dirty, but healthy. Okay. It's okay, it's okay. I do not hurt you. No, 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 it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Yeah, can you see the second one? Whoa, she's really beautiful, right? Yes, of course. Hey, Lavender, he's touching to my camera. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. I will not touch you. It's okay. Just wait for her. She's losing her fur. I don't know why, maybe she's scary. Look at her eyes. She have the blue eyes. It's really, really special, right? Hey, where's your home? Where's your home? And where's your family? I don't know exactly, but you have family now, and I'm your dad. Everyone is watching for you. Don't worry. They really care for you. They love you so much. Right, everyone? Yeah, that's great. I love this one. I love her eyes. Let's take a closer look. Ooh, so beautiful. Yeah. What? Okay, so after getting some overview and checking for their body, I think they are having baby. The orange one is going to giving birth very soon. And the white one is maybe it's about 1 month having baby. But of course, tomorrow, in the next update, I will show you that I will take them to the vet for checking for their babies inside so we can know exactly. But now I can guess about their body that they are having baby. Okay? And please, if you are watching this video, please give these two mommy cats some love and encouragement, because of, they just get to the candy shop. They are still very, very scary. And right now, they are at a new house. It's my cat's house, of course. They are seven, right? They are same with me here, but it's new environment, so they are still scary. Okay. So that's great. I just wanna say that we just rescued a lot of kittens and cats in this one. Yes. Okay. So second thing, that if you have any idea about their names, so please comment under this video about their names. So I'm really, really thankful for your support and your love. And don't forget to follow and support me to take care for these two mommy cats and other kittens and cats in our guest house. I will keep update for them and other kittens and cats in our channel, Animals Healthcare. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in next video.